It's unfortunate I met this kind of hostel when I came into this compound. This video I'm making it in the night may not be clear enough, but I'm sure you are seeing what I'm seeing. The prestigious university, University of Nigeria, that everybody is struggling to come in. Look at this, the hostel where human beings are living. I couldn't believe what I saw when I came here. I was highly disappointed. Just join me as I take you through to see where human beings are staying. Everybody's struggling to come into UNA because we all believe it's the best school. But how could a school of this nature, a big school, name the name of Nigeria, bring children that are born by human beings and dump them here like goats? Even goats cannot even live in this kind of place. It is terrible. I couldn't believe my eyes. Let me just take you through what they are paying. Yes, it's too cheap, you know, to be able to drive the maintenance of this place. But then, is it not better they pay a reasonable amount of money? Is it not better they pay a reasonable amount of money? At least to get value for their money. Is it not better? 5,000 naira for a semester is too small. It's a meager amount to be able to maintain this hostel. Look at rats climbing up to the fourth floor. This is the fourth floor of Kwame Nkrumah Hall or whatever. In fact, it is already late. I wish I'd done this in the night so that you see the compound where human beings are staying. When I came in here, I didn't know that human beings are living here. I was like, maybe we're still going to the hostel. And when they told me that this is the Nkrumah Hall, I said, do you mean people are living here? Do you mean that people are living here? The room where my daughter is staying now, this is what I brought out. Everywhere so dirty. I couldn't stand the sight. I couldn't stand it. Let them pay. But let them begin.